Hello everyone, welcome to Persian Cuisine. Today we're going to make a very delicious meal. It's fesenjun. It's not the traditional fesenjun that's made with meatballs or chicken. It's a vegetarian version that's made with fried onions, very finely crushed walnuts, and queen's fruit. The first thing we need to do, we chop some onions and fry it with some olive oil. Now that we can see our onions are golden brown, we're going to add salt, pepper, and turmeric, and then we're going to add the crushed walnuts. Salt, pepper, turmeric, and here is our crushed walnut. I usually use magic bullet because it's actually very good for crushing the walnuts. I added the walnuts to the fried onions, and you have to stir it occasionally, making sure that it doesn't stick to the bottom of the pot. Walnuts are getting golden brown, and I have to stir it a couple of more times. Then I'm going to add the queens that's already chopped in small pieces. This is the perfect time to add the queens to the walnuts because our walnuts are smelling roasted, and the queens, actually I saved this from before. It's defrosted, it was frozen, but I defrosted it. I'm going to add it to this, the same amount of walnuts, the same amount of queens. And then I'm going to add some hot water and let it cook. This is a combination of fried onions, fried walnuts. I added the chopped queens and hot water, salt, pepper, turmeric to taste. And I have to make sure it's going to boil. After it's boiled, I'm going to reduce the heat to very low and let it cook for a few hours. And there's one more ingredient that I'm going to add, and I will show you later. It's very, very important to mention that you have to stir this often to make sure that nothing sticks to the bottom of the pot, and let it gradually and slowly boil. This is our last ingredient for the vegetarian fesenjun, which is pomegranate molasses or rob-e anar. We're going to add this to the stew and let it cook for about 3 to 4 hours on a very low heat. This is the color of the stew after I added the pomegranate molasses or rob-e anar. After 2-3 hours of cooking, the color turns darker and darker, and everything is going to be melted and is going to be absolutely beautiful. I will show you. Our fesenjun has been cooking for about 2 hours, and this is how the color looks like. I let it simmer for another hour. Here is the end result. After 4 hours of cooking, I have this beautiful vegetarian fesenjun. I hope you make it, enjoy it. Bon appetit and nusha jaan.